the summer breeze. The haunted wailing of a steam train, it takes me back and sets my spirit free. My parents died when I was just a boy. They sent me to my aunt in Tennessee. But in those hills I stumbled on the railroad. I knew right then it was the life for me. I still can hear the steam escaping and see the mighty men who made her go. The smoke and fire hung in the air and called out to my soul, pointing to the path I had to go. The gleaming of the engines took my breath away. Folks boarding trains to head on down the line. All the sights, all the sounds were like a siren call. Come away, come see what you might find. And the pain has surely changed, but now my blood is of a railroad. It's got my heart, it courses through my veins.
Right, this here's about the American West. Well, west of New York City anyhow. You see, the nation hadn't been able to use much of the land west of the Appalachian Mountains because it was just too difficult to move goods to and from those markets. Now, the trains changed all that. Now, the nation had a quick and reliable form of transportation. Go west, the man said. And so they did, by the trainload.
Thank you.